Change of scenery. Hopefully the lighting is a lot better as well. But I think I'll probably say we're about 80% done. So putting stuff together, about 80% done. I'm also about 80% health and fitness. Not been working out all that much because between this and work. But excited to be in here. So first things first, I'm starving and I need to eat something. Coffee's being made, so I'm gonna walk you guys through breakfast. So today we have, well, I'm not competing, I'm just trying to like eat healthy and whatnot. So bagels, I like the whole bagels just because, like, if you're not on prep, you know, you get a bit more carbs in. One serving of this, so one bagel, 53 grams of carbs and 9 grams of protein, which is huge, which is a lot. And then we should go egg whites, just cage-free egg whites. And then you can find these anywhere. These are like, I think it's like guacamole packs or whatever. And basically I'll have like half of this and I'll have the other half tomorrow, just for a bit more fats. And then we'll go 2 whole eggs and 3 turkey bacons. I'm tracking just to kind of give you guys an insight into exactly what's going on here. What do we have? We have 1 whole bagel with 1 sour guacamole pack, and then we have 3 turkey bacons. We have 2 whole eggs and 250 grams of egg whites. So what does that give us? That gives us 460 protein, 59 carbs, fats, 28 fat, fiber, 9 fiber, which is perfect. So usually if I have this, I'll pack a shake with me because that should hold me off until about, this should hold me off for like 3-4 hours, and then I'll get like a shake and a protein bar before I go work out. Because once I come back, that's actually going to be my biggest meal, which is usually like rice or a stir fry, a spaghetti stir fry. But yeah, so I'm gonna down this and then I get on with the rest of my day because I need to rush over into the city to go train people. Now that I'm a lot closer, just psychologically, one, my sleep has been better, which makes a huge difference in my performance in the gym. And also like with my overall, how I feel. So being a lot closer, granted, it's 10 minutes away, is such a huge difference. Obviously, I'm not within walking distance, but just being that a little bit closer makes a mega difference. That's why I want to get back more into the groove of filming YouTube videos and stuff like that. So that's what I'm going to be doing a lot more of. But your boy's back. I smell a comeback. You smell it? I smell a comeback. Once the house is done, I'll give you guys a full house tour and stuff like that. Just a few bits and bobs that I need to like sort out. Like this wall, there's nothing on this wall. And over there we have the floating shelves, but I don't think I did a very good job at putting those properly. So I'm gonna rectify that. And then that mirror. So I ordered an arch mirror, but it came in cracked. and I just wasn't gonna keep it. And since I was in the rush, I'm like, just give me whatever burger is available. And yeah. Time to make dinner, not dinner, lunch. So essentially what I'm gonna do is I'm making the goat of any prep. If you're bodybuilding, nutrition, all of that stuff, this is the goat of all meals. So I'm essentially making a stir fry. What I did was I used coconut aminos to make my seasoning, and then I used a ginger paste, which honestly you can find at any stores. So what I'll do is I'll just mix that in with beef strips and then chop up some veggies. And then I grab these from the store. This is basically just stir fry noodles, but I'm not gonna use the seasoning that's included in it. So there's what? There's two servings in this pack right here. So I'll just have the whole thing. That gives me about 210 calories. 37 grams of carbs, and then 6 grams of protein. So total macros in this meal. This is my second like actual full meal of the day. I didn't want to add broccoli to it because it doesn't sit well with my digestive system. But in this meal we have 645 calories. Don't ask me how, but it's also because I'm not tracking the veggies and stuff like that. But this looks like it's very high sodium, but it's really not, because I use the coconut aminos and then I use beef strips. And yeah, coconut aminos, beef strips, add ginger paste to the coconut aminos, a little bit of red pepper flakes to give it that little bit of kick, salt, pepper. If you want to add some sesame seeds as well, you can. I don't add that personally, just because I feel like there's a lot going on right now. But so far, that puts me at 1,661 calories. That's along with the protein shake that I had. Honestly, I could stop here and I'll be very, very, very fine. I still have 739 calories left for the day. In terms of protein, there's a huge disparity. I have 66 grams of protein left, which I should be able to make that up with tonight's dinner. Unless friends come over, then I'm gonna have to adjust that accordingly, because I'm gonna have a steak tonight. And so for carbs, we are at 147 grams of carbs, which means I could probably have ice cream tonight, one serving of ice cream. Fiber is on the lower end at 10 grams of fiber, which is great. Fats, 46 grams of fat. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this, get on with the rest of the day, and enjoy life, I guess. Usually, I try to clean the house on Sundays, but since my roommate's not here and I'm home alone, and I don't really want to go out, so I basically took the time to like, clean the house tonight on Saturday. But there's this wine, which I actually saw
another YouTuber, TM Cycles, drink this, and I was like, I want to give it a shot. Cloudy Bay Sauvignon Blanc. I'm gonna try it. Give you guys a little taste test. Let's see if this is worth the $30 at Target. Let's see, I'm already feeling at this. Am I supposed to order from the bottom like this? Just kidding. Well, let's see. Is it worth it? Smells pretty good. Oh, that's deadly. That's absolutely deadly. But I'm gonna drink that. I'm gonna chill out, grab food for my friends that are coming over, because this is the first time they get to see the gaff. But I just wanted to make this video to basically get my feet wet again, get back into the groove of making YouTube videos, and then so then next year, once prep starts and stuff like that, I'm gonna flow. And honestly, I know for a fact no one's gonna watch this video, so that's why I'm making it. But yeah, I'm excited. I wanna say thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to click, like, subscribe, all that jazz. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Stay zoning. Peace.